Distinguished guests, Principal Bedi, parents, alumni, staff, students, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. First of all, I must congratulate all the staff, students, all of those who made such an effort to make today's program. I know how much effort goes into, and it's truly something truly wonderful. I also thank Mrs. Malhotra for a very generous introduction to me. But madam, you missed out one part. I really liked your phrase, make in APJ. And I want to share with you, I'm an APJ product. I'm alumni of APJ School Noida and Shakespeare. And I'm also delighted to share, I'm also now an APJ parent. So making APJ is very close to my heart. I know madam was to be here today. Unfortunately, she had a very minor back injury, but she's been advised 1 or 2 days of bed rest. But she asked me to convey her congratulations and especially to the extraordinary effort that has gone over the years to build such a fine institution. I must say it's a very momentous occasion. A silver jubilee celebration is a very memorable lifetime in terms of our school. And I must say, Mr. Bedi and all the staff and parents here, that we are so proud of how far the school has come, not just in few spheres or a few metrics in life. Not only very fond of rankings, very so fond of metrics, but in so many, many, many spheres. I was particularly delighted, Mr. Bedi, when you were sharing about, and remembering very much about value systems. And I can share that is something which today, because you know, somewhere today, I think in the race for education, we become so narrow in our perspective that we forget it is the value systems which drive behavior. And in my regular day job, I run some of the businesses, as was mentioned, out of there, and we look for leadership talent. And we look for people who can do the extraordinary. And I know I've had this conversation, many of our principals, many of you, I'm delighted to be here, and Mr. Mehdi has said that what we found, and not only us, I think a lot of people globally now find, that today people really look for value systems. Competence is only one element of it, today a value system, because if you have the right values, you can achieve anything. And I think this is something which is very extraordinary about the APJ system and very extraordinary about APJ School Pritampura. I would first, of course, also like to pay tribute to our Honorable Chairman, Department Chairman Dr. Satyapal. Many of you know his story. He started in a very humble origins. He was often a very, very young age. He was handicapped. He went on to build a large business. His first love was education. And once the business had grown to a large extent, he was always involved. In fact, the first school which I started was a small plot of land which was donated from our house in Jalandhar. And he given that part away, and which was there. And he always believed his entire life. He was a mathematics gold medalist from Lahore University, and he was a topper all Punjab, combined Punjab at that time. And he always believed in his life it was through education that what you call he had progressed, and that as a freedom fighter he went to jail as well for 55 days. In fact, he shares with me that was the most seminal experience for him in part of being part of the freedom movement, because it teaches you values more than anything else. And I know for him how much love, affection which he had for the school, for the staff, for the wonderful things which have been there. And I must say, somewhere there's a sense of sentiment. I'm sure we will all be very, and I'm sure you will be very proud to see how far the school has come over these many, many years. I also must say that I am also very delighted with the school, because you know there is, I remember my grandfather's talk, one thing in particular was that, you know, you can build a building, but to build an institution, you need people. And you need people to work together tirelessly with a lot of dedication, a lot of spirit. And I think one thing which is very truly unique about APJ School Pritampura, we have a founding principal, Mr. Bedi, here for since then, auto years, but there's so many staff members who I've seen. I've been, since I was in, I studied in Shakespeare and Noida, so, but we still have inter-APJ events. And so I've come over here as a student, and the many familiar staff faces, maybe they don't recognize me that well from that time, but I do recognize some of them, what to go going back. And to see that, to have held all this wonderful faculty together over a number of years and to build this institution, it takes truly world-class leadership, and it really takes something truly extraordinary. And I think that's the reason today, APJ School Pritampura is not only, I would say, Mr. Bedi, considered the best schools in Delhi, I can tell you for a fact, because I've been to all parts of the world, and people have spoken to me, because we have such wonderful alumni all over the world, about the APJ School Pritampura. So it is truly one of the best schools in the country. I am also very delighted, I must say, and I must express my gratitude to the parents and all the parent community which have been here. We know, and I can share as a parent also, I understand very much, perhaps even more now, with how much faith and a sense of trust you entrust your wards to us, and you entrust to make something out of them. But I can also share with you, it's not possible without you. because ultimately in a school we have your wards only for a few hours in a day, only for a few days in a week, and it is together that what you call we're able to achieve whatever we can achieve. So I'm very wonderful and very glad for the wonderful participation all of you have had over such a large number of years which are there with us. I'm also very delighted to have alumni with us. I'm alumni, some of our illustrious alumni here. I have had the opportunity to meet some of our inter-APG alumni meets, and I can share with you, I think, you know, what is wonderful for this, for the school, is that we've reached, you know, a point where, you know, I think when a school starts in 25-30 years, you start seeing alumni coming into the peak of their career, just beginning to come to the peak of their careers. And I've met so many APJ School Pritampura alumni in particular across the country and across the world, which I mentioned, who are doing such extraordinary things. I think it's only a matter of a few more years and we'll have many, many more extraordinary stories to share. I must say I'm very glad that you came here today. And I encourage you to participate in the school, and if you already are, to keep doing that. If anything else, I remember as a student, you know, we used to feel as a student that, you know, our parents and our teachers, they live in another zamana, they live in another generation, they don't know what is going on these days. And I can share with you as a student, when we hear from alumni, I mean, you share with alumni your experiences, your journey, there's a sense of authenticity about what you can share, which is truly remarkable. Your life journeys, your learnings, etc., everything can mean a lot to students. And I do encourage you to come, participate, and enrich this educational experience that our students have here with your wisdom, with your years of experience. I would also especially like to thank what we call all the students who are there. I know I had the privilege of celebrating a similar thing when I was a student out there, and I know it's a year ahead of you, and I can tell you it was one of the most fun experiences because everything is done at a higher decibel level, but I also know there's a lot of effort which goes into it, and I'm very glad to see how much effort all of you are putting it in. And I can share with you, it's some of my most remarkable memories I remember of school are from those days which are there. So do enjoy this particular year, do participate in this particular year. We are all very, very proud of you. We are all very proud of your achievements, and we're very, very sure that in the years to come, as you go to the school and your alumni and you leave the school and do well, you will bring many, many laurels that we can feel privileged to be proud about. So with that, I thank you all very, very much. And Mr. Bedi, thank you very much for inviting all of us here and having such a grand show. Thank you very much.